calls the truck Super Thing.
Did that Ford beat the Chevy? one. The next is a 288, a 286, and a 282.
All within, you know, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Oh, they're $2, not $1. This is, I'm living back in the 60s, I guess, huh? Yeah, must be.
Okay, Ford fans, is this Ford gonna do it?
Williams! He has to put in gear first. Out of Winchester, Virginia, in the hole, Mark Saravin with the Dodge. Trackside, we'll give you a trophy, and we'll get Linda's distance, give you a rundown of the class.